caught sorrel, sorrel. Little jetty here. Someone swimming. It's actually a beautiful day today, so not such a silly idea to be swimming. Just not something that I would partake in. Deep channel and deep right there. See the change of water colour, eh? Beautiful clear water there. Green and dark blue pretty much straight away. It's a very deep channel. There. A few boats. Hey, just killing time waiting on the ferry. When I was at Deloraine, they said go up to the walk bridge and you could see platypus swimming up and down the river. You can, I would imagine here, that was the Mersey, oh no, actually Meander River, that one, yeah. Don't know the name of this, but that water's as black as soot. So even if there was anything in it, you wouldn't see it anyway. So whether there's platypus in there or not, who knows? But yeah, pollution at its best. I dare say that's man-made pollution in there. By the look of it, yeah, anyway. Pretty park, just horrible river. Standing with me back to the door as you come in. It's a little desk there. Yeah, four beds and
toilet and shower.
First day back, got off the ferry this morning, went for a ride down to Geelong and out here to Queenscliff. Just sitting here, a bit breezy, yeah, looking out the ocean, watching the ships, boats. That's it. Yeah, finished Tassie run, ended up doing, I don't know, 3,300 k's or something over there. On the bike, and yeah, 1900 k's in the car as well when me and Maggie were there. So did a few k's around Tassie, plenty of roads. Yeah, this is Queenscliff.
This is the historic